Let's give a round of applause to all the kids, all the young people who have come out to play. If you're happy and you know it, play the snare. If you're happy and you know it, play the ragtom. If you're happy and you know it, and your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, play the bass drum. If you're happy and you know it, play the bass drum one more time. Bass drum. There you go. If you're happy and you know it, play the ride cymbal. Ride cymbal. Yeah. If you're happy and you know it, and your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, play the rock beat. If you're happy and you know it, play the rock beat. If you're happy and you know it, play the rock beat. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, play the rock beat. Now, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Now is where the volunteers come in. So, down here, raise your hand if you're one of my volunteers. Okay, why are you over here? Come over here. Go this way. There you go. Okay, so Sara wrote these things for you guys to do, so you have to do what she says. Here we go, ready? Here we go. If you're happy and you know it, cluck like a chicken. If you're happy and you know it, cluck like a chicken. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, cluck like a chicken. If you're happy and you know it, hop on one leg. If you're happy and you know it, hop on one leg. If you are happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, hop on one leg. If you're happy and you know it, meow like a cat. If you're happy and you know it, meow like a cat. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, meow like a cat. If you're happy and you know it, play the cymbals. Ladies and gentlemen, Sara Haitham-Jacobs!